see you finally made it here yourself. The city hanging in the air is slowly crumbling. What an incredible place we find ourselves. But that aside, I can't believe you felled that giant. It was practically a god. I doubt there's another soul out there who could have done the same. Of course, I count myself the great Alexander among many. Which means I've but one thing to ask of you. Would you kindly undertake my ordeal? Come and tell me when you're ready. I've been longing to fight a warrior as accomplished as you. You are ready then, I take it? Then let us begin.
I am the great Jar Warrior, Iron Fist Alexander. Lend me strength, O warriors. Let us become one champion together.
Victory was impossible. This vessel was found lacking. My thanks. I knew you were the stuff of champions. It was a marvelous battle. I implore you, take what I bequeath from inside me. All vessels are destined to one day break. But the great Alexander lived as a warrior to his last.
Thanks for coming back, cuz. I've been thinking. It's time for me to set out on a journey. As a warrior, Jar. Upon the path of champions. Wow. Cuz. Are these insights from Uncle Alexander? Thank you, cuz. I'm a warrior, Jar. So I need to be strong. I can really have them. Right? I understand. I'll get strong. Strong enough. I deserve to have Uncle's insights. I don't think I'll see you again. When I set out. Warriors are supposed to work alone. Goodbye, cuz. And thanks for everything. I'll never forget you. Cuz.
become my blade once more.
The rune of death is unbound. And the lands between are shrouded by death's dark fate. But the flames will also burn the impenetrable thorns. It is then. You'll be Elden Lord yet.
It's you. I finally come to understand. The Master is nothing more than a madman. Enchanted by a vain and ruinous delusion, he rejected the perfection of the Golden Order, seeking to supplant our glorious faith with his own. could there be a more pitiable comedy? Look at it. The culmination of perfection. Burning before our very eyes.
Here you'd come, to stand before the Elden Ring, to become Elden Lord. What a sad state of affairs. I commend your spirit, but alas, none shall take the throne. Queen Marika has high hopes for us, that we continue to struggle. Unto eternity.
Blacksmith. Now, let's get smithing. Could you tell me what happened? Why is the round table burning in ruins? Why does that girl weep for me? Something of dire importance.
I see. You're here for some spirit tuning. So it wasn't just me this happened to. I think he'd forget who you were as well. I knew he'd burn himself out, old Hugh. I think we could talk him into leaving the round table hold now, but maybe it's better that we don't. It's only proper that we respect his choice to stay. I'll remain with Hugh. He made me who I am today. I'd like to return the kindness. In whatever small way I can. Please, become Elden Lord. Hugh was always saying that you were a lord. to him, so slay her with the weapons he smithed. Slay the god Marika, who cursed us all.
Long and hard didst thou fight, tarnished warrior, spurned by the grace of gold.
Be assured, the Elden Ring resteth close at hand.
Alas, I am returned. To be granted audience once more. Upon my name as Godfrey, the first Elden Lord. I've given thee courtesy enough. Now I fight as Horaloo.
Thy strength.
convincing crown.
battle is over, I see. I do solemnly swear to every living being and every living soul. Now cometh the age of the stars, a 1,000-year voyage under the wisdom of the moon. Here beginneth the chill night that encompasses all, reaching the great beyond. Into fear, doubt, and loneliness, as the path stretcheth into darkness. Let us go together. My dear consort eternal. Farewell, my dear. Tell Blythe and Eiji, I love you.